All right. While we usually like to have him in studio because everything we're going through right now, we just simply can't. But he's still here to be one of our wonderful guests. Jeff from Zoo Montana is joining us via Skype this morning. And Jeff, tell us, how are things going over there? I mean, I saw a press release earlier in the week that unfortunately through all this, the zoo has to close for now, which is a good move. So tell us about that decision.
Yeah, you know, it was a tough decision. It's not easy for us. You know, we're so dependent on that, obviously, the admissions in our events. And so, you know, being down is hurting us. But we felt it was for the better good. You know, we were afraid that if we stayed open, that the zoo was going to be packed with people. I don't blame people for wanting to come out in the fresh air. But we felt like we had to do our part to help people distance from each other. So we made the tough decision. So we're just holding our breath and you know, trying to get through this like everybody else is. You know, it's difficult for us to put our hand out right now because everybody is suffering. But, you know, we are one of those essential employers that the animals still need fed. They still need clean. So my keepers are here working their tails off. But we're doing the best we can, and we'll definitely reopen as soon as we can responsibly do so.
Yeah, my daughter asked to go to the zoo yesterday, and I'm like, this is just breaking my heart. It's so hard to explain to the kids, but thanks for looking out for the health of the public, Jeff.
Of course.
All right, let's get to the fun stuff now. Who do you have there with you?
Yeah, so, you know, obviously we talked about her kookaburra before. She's all over social media, but the kookaburra Sydney here always makes people smile, no matter how many times they see her. So I wanted to bring her on this morning to give some of you out there a smile, because when she laughs, you laugh. So let's see. I want to see if we can get her to laugh here this morning.
Okay.
She gets earlier, so I can't guarantee she's going to do this, but let's give it a shot. Ready?
Yes. Go
all
for
right,
it.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, if that doesn't make you smile, then nothing will, right?
That's
oh,
right.
We have huge grins right now.
Yeah.
Those are such impressive sounds. But what I want to know, Jeff, how long did it take you to get that sound out, to get her going?
Fortunately, I've been doing kookaburra sounds a long time now, and for a long, too long that I want to tell anybody, but it took me a while to perfect it, but now I can speak kookaburra pretty good, so I'm pretty fortunate.
Yeah, we are impressed.
It was fabulous, Jeff, fabulous.
Absolutely, right. Love to hear it.
Well, thank you so much for being here with us this morning. As always, we'll have you back on again a little bit later in the show. Thank you so much.
Look forward to it.
All right, we'll be right back after this break.